Scraps. Pull from the arches, most likely.
Boomer's handiwork?
That's my bet, but no sign of Boomer.
Any idea why she'd be out this way?
Probably just wanted to get as far away from me as possible. During the fight, I snapped at her. Said some things I shouldn't have.
Things you didn't really mean.
Yeah. You know, back in the claim, she'd get into all kinds of trouble. Dad always said it was my job to look out for her.
We'll find her, Della. Let me look around for some tracks. There. Tracks. Looks like they lead out into the desert.
What were you thinking, Boomer? Do you have any siblings, Red?
It's complicated.
Tell me about it. It's just, sometimes she can really grate your gears. And sometimes, most times, I have no idea what's tinkering in that head of hers. But she's all I've got. I just hope we can find her.
We will. Tracks end here, but looks like Boomer set out some traps around the ruin.
Leave it to Boomer to litter the area with explosives. But where is she?
If we get rid of the machines, maybe we'll find out. Machine's tough. Acid's no use here.
Came in handy!
Take a look in the ruins. Maybe we can figure out where she went.
Hup.
small camp.
Oh, no. I know that hammer. This is Boomer's favorite hammer. She always makes a fuss whenever she misplaces it. She'd never leave it behind.
Maybe she had to leave in a hurry when the machines moved in.
Or something worse happened.
Hey, we don't know that. Let's look around. She might have left another trail to follow.
Hold on, Boomer. We're coming. Can you pick up any tracks? I can't make out any footprints. Maybe that second sight of yours could help.
Hot as an Osirian forge, as Erend would say.
Any luck finding Boomer's tracks?
There. Looks like she headed towards the hills.
Let's go.
There's some kind of wreck up on that cliff.
How did Boomer get up there?
Broken ladder. Must have collapsed as Boomer was climbing.
So how are we gonna get up there?
This way.
Right. Scaling a big old cliff.
How you doing, Della?
Great. Yeah. Just bring it to the side of this rock.
What was this place?
A shelter. And some kind of device. From Boomer?
Looks like some of the components were stripped.
She must have brought it up here to tinker after the machines moved into her camp back at the ruin.
But where could she have gone from here?
That wreck down there looks promising.
Well, if there's one thing I know about Boomer, is that she can't resist a shiny pile of salvage.
Come on, let's go down and check it out.
Hey, look there. At the base of the wreck.
Tools. But she found another spot to tinker. Let's take a closer look.
She was working on something here, all right. But where? Boomer?
Gotta finish this.
Boomer! What are you doing?
Too late.
Boomer, what did you do?
Let's get it.
Never mind that now. Here they come.
What were you thinking? Those machines could have killed you.
Pressure valve, check.
Boomer.
Boom discs, check.
Boomer!
Hey, Boomer?
Yes?
Your sister was really worried about you.
Look, I know you must still be angry, but you can't run off into the desert like that.
I didn't run. And I'm not angry.
You're not?
No. Why would I be angry?
Because of our fight. Because you ran away.
I didn't run.
Well, you left me.
I'd never leave you. You're my sister. I had an idea, so I went to find the parts. See?
The weapon.
This is just the payload carrier. The real secret are the boom discs. Throw one at a machine, slice and dice, and then it comes back until you throw it enough times, and then it goes boom. At least it's supposed to. I can't get it to come back.
Here, let me see. That's why. Pin here's off. Just needs a little cable around here. Done. Here, Red. Give it a try.
No, wait! Try it on the big machine. This way.
And there she goes. So you really didn't leave because of our fight?
No.
But you left camp without telling me.
You were sleeping.
Why didn't you wake me?
You said you didn't want to talk until the morning.
Well, yeah, but I meant about... I didn't mean literally. How did you find your way to that old ruin?
I saw it when we left Camp Nowhere.
And you remembered how to get there?
Yep.
So what's this big machine we're after?
You'll see. Told you she'd be back. To the big machine. It's just down there.
There's nothing here.
Just watch. Ta-da!
Vanishing dread. We'll hang out up here. Show me.
Make it go cool! Did you see all of those sparks when it went down?
Oh, I did. Red, over here. Thank you.
That was awesome! Bursting sparks, flying metal, ba-boom!
You okay?
Ever since we left the claim, I figured I could just hammer it into her head to quit it with the explosions. Everything would be better.
And after your fight, you thought you lost her because you were too hard on her.
Turns out I was wrong about that, too. She doesn't see the world like I do. Where I see a problem, she sees a way to blast through it. And I guess that's okay. I wouldn't have gotten her back without you, Red.
Boomer's lucky to have you. As for the weapon...
keep it. As thanks. You ready to head home? I think I just got a new idea for a prototype we can work on.
With explosions?
Oh, you bet.
Yes! Bye, Red!
Use frost on it. Still getting that signal. Another Tallneck. Signal must be coming from that Tallneck.
Time to override the...
Thanks to the data from the cauldrons, they can override track of the others now. Looks like machines got to this one too.